That's crazy.
If the kid gets his fingers chopped off, that's your fault.
Oh, shit.